I'm approaching the location where I'm to meet my informant. I must say, everything seems oddly quiet and deserted here. I'm a little concerned that my informant has been exposed. I hope he's all right. The door appears to be ajar. Mr. Anomo? Hello? Anyone here?
Sinamoy was right.
There's blood everywhere. I don't see a body, though. Mr. Anomo? What the hell? Jesus Christ! Oh my God! Oh my God! Whoever that was. I think I just killed her. Bashed her head in with a fucking lamp. She was out of her mind. She tried to bite me, for Christ's sake. She must have been 70 years old. Someone else is back there. I gotta get out of here.
Can't hurt to look. Go over to the door. Give me a sec to open it.
What, you want gas? Sorry. Yeah, maybe there's another... Yeah, once you get...
Kill you!
Hurry it up.
These fuck.
Hey, thank you. Some fucking torch him.
I'll try.
Good. So you good. 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 Good.
Once this blows over, I'll be sitting pretty. Keep looking, please.
Did you find the plane?
It's done?
Oh, my God.
My wife. My dad. Oh, fuck. My own fucking brother. Jesus Christ. What else could I do? Let him kill me? Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice. Oh, God. Oh, God.
intriguing.